Japanese. They say us to like the Black Power group, the White Power, any heritage group, and like they won't know this. Like, I guess I'm like, don't groceries at your house because it's bad for the environment. It's bad psychologically, and it's not enough of a bow. You have to go out and pick mushrooms in nature. You know, otherwise you're not going to see truth. This isn't true, you know. This isn't saying I hold everything, you know. I have to let go, you know. I'm ready for this, but my people aren't, you know. We're a teacher.
I'm getting totally Asian. Like, oh my god, there's something you can do. I'm talking about this. There's something you can do. I need to have cute girls in my life. And ultimately, like, chakras are like, I think the only reason this can happen is if it's ritual. Like, I think that Jesus is like dominant. It's like psychology of dominant. And like, you live like a this, for example, is all fine. As long as it's about dominance, like, in this case, she doesn't want a dog, like, she is a lion. Like, she's talking about how she feels, like, you know? But, like, it's not, like, the same as, like, holding buttons. You know? It's not language, you know? They are Jewish. As long as you realize you can't get out of it at that level, like, she was living somewhere else, dude. Like, it was so hard for her to keep up. But, yeah. Just closing doors, like, just to show you, like, it's not even, like, weapons, dude. It's just a, like, a more hardcore way to look at life. Like, she's trying to expose me. I can't. Those are spiritual principles. Like white, they hear about things. It's like Asian, like African. That's that Jewish. Jewish. You know that, but you know. It's the rabbit. I'm a little bit of a reinforcement, but I'm a little bit of a reinforcement.